back to another delightful day in Salem Elementary School.
This is Ava Dietrich and Nicholas Smith reporting to you from our WNSC studios.
Today is Tuesday, October 23rd, Cycle 8, Day 1. Ms. Kaufman is here for library and Mr. Somerville is here for wellness.
For lunch today, the regular choice is a cheeseburger on a whole grain roll. The alternate is a ham and cheese sandwich or a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Happy birthday wishes go to Bennett Clark and our very own producer, Myra Spriggs!
Happy birthday!
Temperatures will be in the low 60s with mostly sunny skies.
If you are participating in the Yankee Candle fundraiser, please bring your money back to school by Friday, November 9th. The PTO thanks you for all of your efforts.
Spring Grove Rock Tree Team is putting on a rocket building workshop November 8th, 9th, and 10th. You will sign up and go over to the high school to build and launch your very own rocket.
This week is conference week for your teachers and parents. Tickets for Miracle on 34th Street are on sale.
Students from around Spring Grove, including our very own New Salem student, are working together to put this performance together.
Performances will be November 16th and 17th at 7 o'clock p.m. and November 17th and 18th at 2 o'clock p.m.
There is also a special milk and cookies with Santa event on November 4th from 1 to 3 p.m. at the high school.
Thank you for watching our broadcast today at New Salem Elementary School, where I'm in the house.
Are you in the house?
Please rise for a moment of silence, followed by the playing of our national anthem and the pledge to the flag.